Kessel can't get in a shooting position, and the puck is swept away by Hal Gill. Kessel, Caberle, Fanuf, one-timer stopped by Halak, rebound off the post, they score! Tyler Bozak finished it off, and Halak argues there's some interference.
Glenn talked about trying not to be too predictable. Early on, the Leafs weren't able to attack the zone. The Montreal Canadiens penalty killers took away the lanes. So what do? Spread them out, get it high. Good hard shot. There's the hit to the head. Halak thought that it was Kuhlman that hit him in the head. It was the stick of his defenseman, Hal Gill, right there. As Gill put his stick down trying to get to Kuhlman, he hit his goaltender on the head, and that opened up the puck for Bozak. Good persistence in front. And an excellent hand by Bozak to put that one off the goaltender and in.